Okay, this session I'm going to look at shellac resist using bone dry clay. So this is shellac. You can buy it. It's just a polished sheet, often used for woodworking. Okay, I'm just going to pour a little bit in the lid. So I've got my thing that I want to mask out. So I'm just going to transfer that onto my piece of clay. So using a pencil, just go over it. Use a sharp point. Just go over. That's then transferred on. Just draw over it. Now I'm just using this piece just as a test. It's not actually a piece of work. So there we are. I've just masked that on there. We're going to do the centre of this now, and then we'll go from there.